School of Studies in Engineering and History, Culture and Archaeology, Jiwaji University, CITATION. Professor S.K. Dwivedi is a highly accomplished historian, archaeologist, art historian, and researcher with expertise in art, iconography, temple architecture, museology, archaeology excavations, and cultural heritage. After completing MA from Lucknow University, he did PhD from Gopal University and completed his services as a professor in the School of Studies in Ancient Indian History, Culture and Archaeology, Jiwaji University, Gwalior, Madhya Pradesh, India. Throughout his distinguished career, he has made significant contributions to the field of art, culture and archaeology. As a researcher, 78 research papers have been published in reputed international and national journals and presented 54 research papers at various international and national conferences and seminars. Professor Dwivedi has been the author of editor of 7 books of highly reputed publishing houses. 43 students benefited from your expertise, leading to the award of a PhD degree. You visited prestigious institutions in Sri Lanka, Ethiopia, Greece, Kenya, and Belgium for research purpose. You are the recipient of GRF from ICHR, that is Indian Council for Historical Research, New Delhi. You've also been a junior research investigator in a project entitled A Critical Study of Bhumija Temples of Malwa Region, sponsored by ICHR, New Delhi. You have handled one major research project jointly sponsored by UGC New Delhi as one of the investigators. Another research project entitled A Study of Art, Artist, Graffiti was also sanctioned by the ICHR New Delhi. Professor S.K. Dwivedi was assigned the task of archaeological excavation at Koshad on the bank of River Chambal, District B, as a director by the ASI. Besides this, he has been actively involved in several other archaeological excavations and explorations, village to village survey, such as Uliakheda, Karshaka, Patan, Tokuri, Sakara, and Una in District Jabalpur, Gwalior, Chambal Division also, and Rajnandgaon, Chhattisgarh. You are the chief editor and a member of the editorial boards in several journals. Furthermore, you are actively involved in academic bodies and hold memberships in prestigious organizations such as the Indian Archaeological Society, Place Names Society of India, Madhya Pradesh, Itihas Parishad, Panchal Shodh Sansthan, Museum Association of India, Puratattva Sangh, executive member of the National Archive of India and the executive member of MP Heritage Development Trust, Government of MP Bhopal, the convener of Intact Gwalior Chapter. You have also been one of the jury members of the prestigious Vatankar Award, Government of Madhya Pradesh, and an executive member of the Indian History of Culture Society. You started a career as a junior lecturer in Acharya Niketan, a center for advanced studies in Indology and Museology, Bhopal, the curator at Rani Durga University and Indra Kala Sangeet Vishwavidyalaya, Kharagpur, Chhattisgarh. You have handled several departments of Jiwaji University as the head of School of Studies in Ancient Indian History, Culture and Archaeology, head of the School of Studies in Tourism and Travel Management, Dean of Social Sciences, Chairman of Board of Studies in Archaeology, Member of Executive Council of Jiwaji University, and Dean Students at Jiwaji University. In summary, Dr. S. K. Dwivedi, you are a renowned historian, archaeologist, art historian, and a researcher who has made significant contributions to the field of art, history, and archaeology. You have been a highly dedicated, diligent, and sincere teacher towards your duties throughout your career. We wish you a very happy, healthy, perspective post-retirement life. This is given by all faculty and students, School of Studies in Ancient Indian History, Culture and Archaeology. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Yeah.